assignment for you. You'll travel to the north, to Lombardy. There's a monastery there, high in the Alps mountains. A few days after Prior Santino passed away, Brother John went missing. Nobody knows where he is. And then, the statue in the main square started to cry. Tears of blood. A miracle. Or is it? Travel there and investigate the situation. The world has no need for false prophecies. Monks who live there will not know we sent you to investigate. I'll inform them of your arrival. But they will think of you as a replacement for Brother John.
Finalmente. We were awaiting your arrival. I trust our journey was pleasant. I will come straight to it. We have been plagued by problems with wolves and other wild animals as of late. Aye, we know who you are. The Cardinal sent a message with word of your impending arrival after you departed from His Grace. We need you to start working immediately. Brother Boris in the greenhouse requires your assistance. Seek him out, and he will tell you what he needs of you.
I have been expecting you. I would like you to help me. Since Brother John disappeared, the garden has fallen into a dire state. I am unable to attend to all of the land by myself. I would like you to tend to the tomatoes today. They are almost entirely frozen. We must protect them, post haste. Also, I would like you to sow some cabbage seeds in this plot of land. I see that you tended to the tomatoes. Do not forget to plant the cabbage seeds as well. Great! You have completed all thy tasks in the garden for now. Do not neglect to deliver some tomatoes to Brother Ezio in the kitchen. Soon, lunch will be served.
Good morrow. Welcome to our humble monastery. Pray tell, do you have any tomatoes for me? Ah, perfect. Thank you. We're not sure. He was out of work in the greenhouse as usual, and then he simply disappeared. A Prior Pakal, our new leader, commanded us to put his memory out of our minds. Perchance he traveled to the village below the cliffs, then was attacked by wolves. No, Prior Pakal forbade us from doing so. He thinks it is far too dangerous and the climate too harsh.
He does not want to risk losing another brother. I bid you, what say you of our weeping statue? Never before has such a mysterious happening occurred in this place. Mary, it must be!